In 1993, Peugeot entered three cars, three 905s, on the starting line of the mythical 24 Hours of Le Mans. It was Peugeot's last race before switching to Formula One. And boy, what a race that was. After a fierce battle against the Toyotas, Peugeot's dominance and victory was total. All three 905s swept the podium and left nothing to their opponents. After this historic win, Peugeot ended its Le Mans journey, and the legend began.